was a good performance in the third set with an advantage of 4 points. What happened that Haiti couldn't keep it up?
C'est ton belle performance dans le troisième set, mais avec un avantage 4 points. Ça l'avait aussi fait, et donc,
normalement,
pour
moi, c'est parce que ça a dû perdre du ballon, et là, tout le monde a bien envie de déconcentrer, et que...
In the beginning of the game, Savagin, because of her injury, the only attacker took the control of the attack, and she thinks by the end of the set she had to take it over because Savagin, the other one, was getting tired.
Her shoulder or her arm?
No, she has a problem with
your knee.
And too much levers, too much enforced levers at the back time.
Okay, thank you. Oh, do you want to add something else?
Well, I'm not on the back.
No?
She's
okay. Okay. So, what's missing from you guys in the match?
In the whole tournament, I think we need to be in more competitions because we made enforced levers where we can't do it. At the end of every set, and it's disappointing. You have to stay focused until the end of every game, every set.
Okay, so for tomorrow, you will be fighting not to finish last in the tournament. So how will practice go tomorrow?
I think we have to keep it cool because we have a lot of players injured, and we have to work on strategy to keep the girls concentrated and focused and mentally tough so they can start the game and fight for every point and make sure that they made the minimal error possible.
Thank you very much.